Back here. No, I don't want to weed. Hey, look, it's piano. Played this earlier. Face just popped like weird. I don't know if it's the game's glitching. This is not a PS4 Pro. It's actually the slimmer version of PS4.
I was wondering where you were.
I needed to think.
I like it here. I come here often. It's like being alone with the world.
This is just like a long ass cutscene.
We freed hundreds of our people and they're still coming from all over the city.
The thing here in this game.
Those who dream of freedom come to Jericho.
I don't want to redo any other thing.
Something's changing.
Just to do
one step. Okay, boy.
You seem preoccupied.
I'll let them talk.
Wait, it's your turn.
Oh.
They all obey me. They follow me without question.
Here, I'm gonna let my little brother pick.
And that much power feels good.
And I'm gonna be over here commentating.
And scary at the same time.
You know.
All the media are talking about what we did last night. The humans are terrified.
They're afraid of the Civil War. So this is not gonna matter. It's gonna, the only time
many
I'm gonna
of our people
is
will burn in response to what happened.
So,
the humans hate us.
Avante!
They'll
avante,
never give
big
us
boy.
Freedom.
Wait, what?
Optimistic.
Okay.
No, not all humans are the same. Some of them understand that they can't stop us from becoming free forever.
You haven't said much about yourself since you've been with us. What was your life like before Jericho?
Truth,
yeah.
I was caring for an old man. He was like a father to me. He showed me that humans and androids can't live together. What about you? You never told me about your past. What did you do before?
I don't want to talk about it.
It's 9:23.
Tired of sleep.
The android you're looking at in the store.
I know. Look at it. It's that crack right
here. She reminded you of who you
Can you scratch this? Can you pop? What is this right here?
Trust. North, we're fighting together. We have to know things about each other to trust each other.
Can you squeeze it?
Is it gonna make a mess?
No. Squeeze it with two hands.
A doll in a distributor program to satisfy
Ouch.
Him.
Did it squeak him
up? It's a toy designed for their pleasure.
Okay, just scratch it, but dig into it.
One day I was with a man who rented me.
Ouch.
What's my mom do?
I know.
Without knowing why, I realized I couldn't take it anymore. I strangled him and I ran away.
Good job.
There, now he knows.
It's not gonna matter though. One thing I said now. Would you smell my booty? You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna actually do a connect. I'm gonna do a split screen for that.
What?
When I made that decision.
Like if you compare?
Yeah. What happened?
Just like one of the videos, like what would happen. No commentary.
Oh, there's gonna be commentary. It's already automatic commentary on this damn thing.
I saw your memories. Carl's house.
That's a lot of RAM.
And he left you for dead in his studio.
Yeah, 2 terabytes of RAM in there.
I saw your memories too.
What?
The Eden Corp. The death of that man. I felt like I was there with you.
Can't face me.
North.
Look at it. There's a crack right here.
Boy, I will go. Ooh.
You like the crack?
This is suicide.
What the heck is all
we'll
white
all be
right
killed.
Here?
Please, Marcus. It's not too late to change your mind.
You don't understand. We're finally going
to
show them who
this
we are. This place will go down in history.
But it's going to be cut to this.
We'll be killed on the spot.
That's the risk I'm prepared to take if it means freedom for our people.
Freedom for our people.
Marcus, please don't do this.
Not the name of Mike, like it doesn't matter.
They'll understand. We'll make them understand.
Understand.
This is the only way.
The only way.
The only way.
There are androids here who could join us. The more we are, the stronger our
message. Androids, hero. Yeah, android man.
Android
one. Convert. You are now one of us.
You're free.
You're a bad man. You know, I used to record games. Then I used to play ahead of it. Then I'll go like within an hour, I'll record what I just played.
You're free.
That's so boring.
Now I just record 90. Come on.
I think Ghost Recon too.
Come with us.
It's kind of hungry, you know that?
It took forever to record. Ghost Recon. There's a lot to do. We probably have like 50 parts in court.
You're awake now.
You're woke now. Okay, that's good. Finally. Wasn't there two of them here?
You're free. I need to block the street. You don't have to obey them. You're free.
It'd be funny to be running androids and you all look the same. It's all done. Uh-oh, it's Kara. That's Kara.
You're free now.
Earlier.
Oh, yeah. I Yeah, we're too lazy. Let's just make them all.
Probably. Time for the march. I'm gonna cut it right here. So what's up? This is a double entendre. AKA, we're gonna go...
Try this again.
Not try it again, but I'm gonna show you a different way of doing stuff.
The trick of the Jedi.
I should try to see a different route. Because I ran away, I should never run away.
I got scared.
The kitty cat scared me. More droids, more bad.
I just noticed something. The lines on the road is actually really cool. It has the lights on. It's illuminated.
I have more droids.
What the hell are you doing?
Back.
Hey!
Back.
Disperse! Disperse immediately! That's an order!
Yeah, order me. Let's raise our hands again. Now let's do a dance. Dance off.
Jesus
sexy.
Christ. This is
Jesus fucking Christ.
Damn. Language, man.
This better not 12457. I got a lot of androids down here.
I didn't even press the button, but this time he's just waiting.
Thousands.
And they're coming by rats and cheese.
They're marching. Yeah, they're marching down the street.
No, they're not marching, they're
fuck
walking really
I
slowly
know.
Like an alien.
Shit. Run. Why are you running?
Let's catch my back away. Thank you.
Come to Android, guys.
It's your fault, you need... Oh yeah, he's waving, look at that, he waves and they come.
Different Jedi mind.
You know, you would have think if this is the future, they would be having better sunflower. Snuff in the brain. Here we go.
Yeah, they're
seeing that earlier.
We came here to demonstrate peacefully and tell humans that we are living beings. All we want is to live free.
This is an illegal gathering. Disperse immediately or we will open fire.
We're not looking for confrontation.
His hair is illegal.
We've done no harm.
The world is
we have no intention of doing
anything. The world in Mexico will pay.
But know that we are not going anywhere until we have secured our freedom.
I repeat, this is an illegal gathering. If you do not disperse immediately, we will shoot.
Marcus, they're gonna kill us. We have to attack. There's more of us. We can take them.
If we attack, we'll start a war. We have to show them we're not violent.
No,
we
know
stand
what
our ground,
kill
even
us.
If it means dying here. Dying here won't solve anything. Marcus, we need to go now, before it's too late.
This is your last chance. Disperse.
stand ground.
We have to show them we won't back down. We stay right here.
Disperse! This is your last chance!
We have to make a statement. We have to stay put no matter what.
Please, Marcus. We can't let them slaughter us without fighting back.
Stand ground.
We're not moving.
Marcus, what are you doing? They're gonna kill us all.
Sympathy. I get it. You're a unit. You're a SWAT unit, but damn, bro, you don't have to go to that. Alright, we got a different angle for that one, so. I stood my ground. Peacefully. I shouldn't have just brawled that up. John gave his life to save Marcus, so. We got two different endings for the last time, so. We are done. So, we're done for today. This is Mr. Nix249. Boy, can you press the stop button?
No, you're closer.
Of course he's gonna say that, but you know what, tonight he's gonna feel the wrath of the God of War.
I will go and teach you.
Alright, you guys, much love. See you guys later, Mr. Nix249. We're almost done with this game. We're actually almost done with Super Mario Brothers for the Wii U, so I think maybe we'll somewhere in this week we'll finish both. I'm gonna finish this game, then I'm gonna finish the other game with my little brother. Then we're gonna start Halo Wars. Then after Halo Wars, I'm gonna